Scores a 5 in favour of the blue corner, Richard Tigs.